Here in this question, we are given diameter D is equal to 600 mm angle.